Marcus Cedranus is a teenager when he is drafted into the Roman army in the early 380s and serves in Gaul, the Balkans, Italy, and Britain over the years. By the time he is middle-aged, he has become a hardened veteran, an assassin, and when required, an executioner. He becomes an associate of the Western Generalissimo, Stilicho, and is made a member of his personal staff. Further military adventures occur in Greece, Britain, and Italy, incurring a massive barbarian invasion of the West on December 31st, 406, leading to instability and revolts in Britain and Italy. This leads to the sack of Rome by Alaric and the Visigoths in 410. Follow Marcus's journey as his military history tracks the events leading up to the collapse of the Western Roman Empire in A Chronicle of the Roman Twilight.